In my world, there are no secrets. Meh, that party was boring. Feeling much better. Come here. I'm getting the objective.
It's embarrassing to watch this. Not for me, for them. Like, I immediately went back and caught the second point after the first one. Like, the first one, I walked back, I threw my thing, I walked to the heels, and then a little bit around the corner, like by the stairs, they had walked away, and then I just went back and got the whole
thing. I don't think so.
Like, look, they're so focused on killing you, guys, with their ult there. Why are so easy to juke here?
Catch you later.
Too much when they should have done more, like, as people are coming in, like, defensive, you know? They're way too far up.
Attention now.
Like, when we started getting stuck pushing it, I like went way behind them. Like we were at that choke right after you get to the main. I went around them, broke their healing pile on, and then started pushing it. And then I was like, I threw it up, got away because I was getting shot, and then I was standing back on the payload, even though it was invisible, but they were a little bit further up, and it was healing me. So you still get healed. Oh, I might do it on purpose.
They really have it out for me.
30 seconds remaining.
TikTok, if we're hoping to win, now's the time.
Why has the payload stopped?
Yeah, we'll stick with the payload.
Gracias.